something for the culture of the team.
The carry pushes him over 200 for the day. And forget about that strained hamstring. There's no effects of that all game long. His second career 200-yard performance blows past the 1,500 mark on the way and takes the rushing title out of the hands of Nick Chubb. Extra point good.
Calm again. He feels great.
Yeah, now, more importantly, let's get back to the real thing that matters here. This just, if there was any doubt, Houston did call a timeout, by the way, to try to keep their slim hopes going. It is going to be Tennessee at New England. Yeah. Okay, we got a smile on the mic for April. People call it happy about it.
Well, I know those discussions are like, are we really doing this? Is this, because it's not just one. Vrabel's making the ultimate decision always.
Yeah.
But our line probably comes over, coach, we want this. Henry comes over, and you're like, you know, we better get this and get it quickly. Is this game would have been 35-14 before then? I'm not entirely sure. He still makes that decision. At 28-14, you don't want to, like, give the ball back to him and some crazy stuff happens. So it's all played out exactly the way it should be. The point here is
to Brian Kasowski, Chris Burns, all of them coming up with this tape from last November. And they were able to find it and deliver the highlights of the last matchup that will be retangled next week at Gillette Stadium. And it was November 2018, a 34-10 Tennessee win in that game.